Welcome to WP Beginner, and thank you for watching. In this video, we'll look at how to add HTML sitemap page in WordPress. Unlike an XML sitemap, an HTML sitemap is more geared towards your visitors so that they can see all of your posts on one page. To easily get this on your site, just install and activate the Hierarchical HTML Sitemap plugin. This works out of the box like that, and to get all your posts on one page, you want to create a new page and add this shortcode to it. Once I do that, we'll go to the demo site and see it in action. There are several shortcode parameters that you can use to get it to look how you want on your site. And if you just want to show all your pages on one page, then you can install and activate the WP Sitemap Page plugin, then add this shortcode to a page. You can also go to Settings, WP Sitemap Page to configure it further. And that's all you need. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.